The lobster is by far the most iconic species of sea life in the Gulf of Maine, a symbol of our state's cultural heritage and our fiercely independent spirit. The large marine crustacean is also the source of a $1 billion industry, with more than 5,000 licensed lobstermen and women supporting a vast economic and cultural infrastructure of boat builders, lobster trap producers, bait dealers, restaurants, and many more. In recent years, the Gulf of Maine's population of lobsters has exploded, with a record catch of nearly 124 million pounds in 2014. That's nearly double the catch just 10 years ago and six times that of the 1980s. But at the same time, lobster numbers are plummeting in southern New England. And the culprit, scientists say, is rapidly warming ocean temperatures.
Huh?
Although you wouldn't have known it here in Maine, the winter of 2015 was the hottest year on record in the rest of the world. And despite a few cold winters, even the cool waters of the Gulf of Maine are heating up. Between 1982 and 2004, temperatures in the Gulf rose up about 0.05 degrees per year, but then suddenly that pace accelerated nearly 10 times faster to about half a degree per year. By some measures, the Gulf of Maine is heating up faster than 99% of the world's oceans. At that rate, the Gulf's temperature is expected to rise more than 4 degrees by the end of the century. For our cool, water-loving lobsters, that could be catastrophic. Lobsters are cold-blooded creatures who are sensitive to varying water temperatures. Higher temperatures cause lobsters to use more energy for respiration and less energy for growing, feeding, reproduction, storing energy, and fighting off diseases. As ocean temperatures rise, they become stressed and more vulnerable to shell diseases and parasites.
Looks like something from out of The Walking Dead.
These days, lobsters can roam more freely ever since fishermen overfished all other commercial species, including cod, their biggest predator. But with warmer waters come new threats from the south, like black sea bass, which have been terrorizing the lobster's southern New England cousins. While scientists believe the lobster boom in the Gulf of Maine may be related to less predators in the Gulf and warmer temperatures in the south, if trends continue, even the iconic Maine lobster may be forced to make the trek further north or face extinction. One study has found that the American lobster has shifted 43 miles northward in the last decade, and lobstermen have seen the evidence of the migration firsthand.
I can tell you one thing, Mr. Man. The hot spots are moving up.
And as overfishing and climate change has led to the decline of all other commercial fish in the Gulf of Maine, our coastal communities are even more reliant on lobsters than ever before. We may enjoy our lobster boom now, but as the effects of global climate change push lobsters further north, the future remains uncertain. Not only for our delicious state dish, but also our beloved fishermen, our working waterfronts, and the traditional lifeblood of our coastal communities.